Thank you. Thank you for having me here. You know, do you know 7 billion hot dogs are consumed between Memorial Day and Labor Day?
7 billion?
7 billion.
With a B.
Yes, with a B.
And this is an American thing, right?
Yes.
We're not talking Europe and Frankfurters or anything like that. Yeah.
It's America. 818 per second are consumed during that period of time. Can you believe it?
Hot dog.
Hot dog, exactly. So I'm going to show you how to jazz up your hot dog so you don't have just the typical mustard and ketchup and relish, because we all know how to do that.
We want to add some interesting stuff, not just a chili dog either, anything like that.
No, we want something interesting, something a little bit different. And this is just kind of, kick it up a little bit, okay? So we're going to make a sweet onion relish here.
Right.
So what I have here is about a quarter cup of water. This is 2/3 cup of apple cider vinegar. Going to pour that in there, and then here is about a half teaspoon of sugar.
Ooh, smells good already.
Let's see. There we go. And then here's about 2 cups of Vidalia onions, which is a sweet onion, and I'll actually put this.
Do you want me to hold that?
Yeah, that'd be great. I love enlisting help. I need helpers all the time. There we go. So what you'll do is you'll put this in here, and this is going to kind of pickle it, and it's going to take that bite out of the onions, and it's going to make them sweet, and you can smell. I mean, it's very pungent there, but you're not this... marinate for about 3 hours at a minimum. If you want, you can leave it overnight.
Or anything like that.
You can put it in the fridge,
chill it down.
Let it go, and then this is it. After it's done, you're just going to drain out any remaining liquid.
Okay.
And then what you'll do is you're going to add some mayo to it. If you want to reduce the fat, it's okay to go ahead and use low fat with it. And then this is some celery seed. So you're going to pour that in there, and then just mix it up, and voila, it's done. It's very simple, easy. Going to look like that, and it's going to be, and so instead of like just
so
like chopped white onions
is
right here, and you're just going to top your dog like that. So for those
little,
people,
there's
a little bit of chives, exactly, for a little green, and you can also sprinkle a little bit of celery seed on it if you want, or celery salt on it, again, over the top to finish it off. Now, over here, this is
a
fresh,
so
we're going to fly through this, I can do that.
Okay.
So we're going to start, and just so you know, we have, this is a bun size Angus beef frank by Ballpark, which is great, has a great flavor. And that's what you want to do, is start with a good dog. And this is some cherry tomatoes, some red onion, some roasted red peppers. It's kind of like a little Mediterranean take on it. Although we're having some jalapeno for a little bit of kick.
Okay.
Some cumin. And then a little bit of lime juice. And again, this is something you're going to let marinate. What's great about these, especially for the holiday weekend, is you can make them the night before, let them sit in the fridge. That does all the work for it. They cook themselves.
The flavor really works then.
Yeah. They really just let them marinate, and sitting around does all the work. And then you will just top your dog. And voila. So it's like a little bit different. It's a little bit, and then obviously a little bit of cilantro.
Right.
So I have some fresh here. Just a
dab.
Exactly. And you want to add the cilantro after it's actually marinated.
Right.
So it doesn't overpower it. And there you go.
Well, Kat, thanks for joining us on this. If you want some more of these ideas from Ballpark Frank, sincerely, why don't you send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211, and just say recipes. Or you can go on WBALTV.com and click on recipes, and we'll have all that information for you.